Hi, my dear followers. Gossip Girl here, and I have the biggest news ever. But before we start, please subscribe to my channel and smash thumbs up. So, let's get it. According to one of many sources, there were rumors that there were fights between the director and star of It Ends With Us, Justin Baldoni, Blake Lively, and her husband Ryan Reynolds. So, just hours after Justin hired a crisis PR manager, the same one who worked with Johnny Depp for his trial against Amber Heard, these headlines started circling on the internet. Justin got screwed creatively. Blake wanted to be seen as a creator, and the cast split was a civil war. Another rumor out there, Justin, who also directed the film, fat-shamed Blake. So, Justin, who has a history of back problems, asked his trainer how much Blake weighed, so he could train to prevent injury during a scene where he lifts her up. Blake found out about it and took offense. Justin claims it was simply a tactical question with no ill intent, but Blake has entered the chat. So, she posted an interview clip and a link to a domestic violence hotline. This after she received backlash over the messaging around the film, which at times has made It Ends With Us seem more like a fun rom-com than a film that tackles the difficult issue of domestic violence. It's even sparked a Blake strategy TikTok trend.
Grab your bestie and some salsa and tacos and come see Selena.
Grab your champagne and let's storm the beaches of France in my new movie, Saving Private Ryan.
Still, many of the cast don't follow Justin on Instagram and never did press with him amid the report that Blake felt uncomfortable around Justin because he allegedly lingered on a kiss scene too long. Another point of contention is a creative control. Blake and Ryan apparently got too creative in film to the point that Ryan himself rewrote things from the script. The actors reportedly hired a Deadpool and Wolverine editor to recut the movie. Blake confirmed the latter in an interview. Blake and Ryan would have created their own cut of the film had it not been for Colleen Hoover telling Sony to use the Justin Baldoni's version, which had received better acceptance in test audiences. Fans of the book are also criticizing that Baldoni has used the film's promotional tour to talk and raise awareness about domestic abuse, while Blake Lively has used it to promote her new hair care line. Baldoni hasn't done any interviews with the rest of the cast, and especially not with Lively, who is his co-star. What do you think of all this? What could this fight lead to? Write your answers in the comments below. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. So until next time, Gossip Girl.